It is the first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Who will experience liftoff in the opener? And it's live right here on EA TV. Hello, great to have you with us. Welcome to the distinctive Al Bayt Stadium with its tent-like structure. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Brazil, and they take on Serbia.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Lazovic. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson begins in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Fabinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Neymar. Who can they pick out? No worries for the keeper. Well, talking about Brazil, really the ultimate World Cup team. And if you look at the group stage this time around, they have Switzerland and Serbia in their group, as they did in the last World Cup. How about their prospects on this occasion?
Well, I would say...
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Surely! And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0. And Thiago Silva needs to tread carefully. Neymar. And Neymar. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Trying his luck from long range. It could be up for grabs. Fabinho. Here's Vinicius Junior. And he takes on the shot. So near, but wide. A fine hold-up play here. Vlahovic. On to Paqueta. Real chance. And it's there for him. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Vlahovic.
Well, Brazil have bossed the possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
He has teammates around him. And Neymar. It's Neymar! Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant! Goal. And the ball is rolling again. Brazil really starting to accelerate away here. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. The first half here comes to an end. Well, you've got to say Neymar has been at his sublime best up to now, Stuart. But did we expect anything less?
Yeah, what a performance he's putting in here. Great movement, lots of energy, and a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
So the ball moving again. The pendulum having already swung Brazil's way. What sort of performance can they produce this half? Fabinho. Now with Vinicius Junior. Cuts in from the flank. Danilo. Now with Casemiro. Fabinho. Here's Vinicius Junior. Superbly read and executed. And behind it's gone for a corner. Fired in by Neymar. And the danger's still on. And Neymar, and it might be a goal! An exceptional performance this, four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. An incisive pass. And Neymar. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. And time for the change now. Good technique displayed. Casemiro. Can he finish? And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. The delivery from Neymar. Danilo. Vinicius Junior. Vinicius. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Substitution for the hosts. So making the substitution now. Corner given. Coming into the pitch. Plattered away. Fred. Danilo. Delivered into the box. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Moving forward effectively. And the cross goes in. No-nonsense clearance. And so into the final 5 minutes. Oh, he's through here! And effectively parried away by the keeper. Good-looking sequence. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not...
A goal! Accurate from the spot! Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently.
Number 10, Dusan Tadic.
And full time, Brazil have prevailed. That's the big story here. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
Hello, a very good evening to you. This is the scene here at the Lusail Stadium, just to the north of the Doha City Centre. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And it's second time around in the group stage for these two teams. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. All they can do is win this game. They can't worry about the other result. Let's hope they come out and play as we know they can. This should be a good game.
And this confrontation is underway. So here is the lineup. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Manuel Akanji plays with Nico Elvedi in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, tremendous block. Not a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Paqueta. Firing it towards goal. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. Well, not quite the header he had in mind, and the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Fabinho plays with...
Derek, big chance here.
Neymar with the goal. Just what you would expect to see from the brilliant Brazilian. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Shaqiri. Freuler in possession. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Shaqiri! Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. It's a short one. Shaqiri. Really good high press. Stefan. Here's Marquinhos. Neymar. Neymar. Brilliant piece of skill. Danilo. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Nico Elvedi. And he read it superbly. And over the touchline for what will be a Brazil throw-in. Thiago Silva. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Stefan. And intercepted it. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Oh, that's a really good run. An alert piece of defending. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Mbabu. How about the cross? So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Stuart, your assessment of his performance?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Neymar. Well, they have it again. Remo Freuler. Well, just overdoing it. Rafinha. Return to Danilo. Can he take the chance? Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Number seven, so 2-0 now.
Well, Brazil have bossed the possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch. And I
think might score here, Stuart. And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Chance to make a game of it here. Oh, that is a superb save. And now the delivery. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Body in the way. Just 10 minutes to go. Casemiro lost the ball. Delightful pass. Well, the decision is offside and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside. Number
15, Paqueta. Here's Rafinha. Oh, great attacking play. Not to be this time. Manuel Akanji. Paqueta. And full time, Brazil have prevailed. That's the big story here. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable and he inspires those around him.
And the match is on. They know what's at stake. Just a point required to guarantee their passage through to the knockout stages. We'll have it live on EA TV. Good evening and welcome to Alcor. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And two games in the books already for these two sides. This, their final group stage test. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, they only need a point to go through to the knockout stages, but they can't sit back and defend too deeply. They've got to come out and try and win the game. This should be interesting. Maxim Choupo-Moting.
And so the match is underway. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson begins in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Fabinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
What a chance this is, Derek.
And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And Neymar hits it with such confidence, he strikes it so cleanly. It's a great goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And he's broken free. Chance maybe. Just cleared away in the nick of time. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Could play it in. Veering in field here. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Alexandro. Now with Paqueta. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Teammates available. And he clears the danger. Well, she has called the play back and it will be a free kick. Jean Onana. Possession one. Neymar. Fabinho. Oh, the threat is there. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. The delivery from Neymar. It might still be problematic. Brilliantly blocked. André Franck Zombo Onguissa. Neymar. It's Neymar! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
Number 10, Neymar Jr.
Alexandro, Neymar waiting to pounce. And in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Vinicius Junior, it's got to be! And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Fired in by Neymar. It could be up for grabs. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And in with a real chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
It's Neymar's corner. Well, a struggle to get it away properly. Has eyes for goal. And using his body to good effect. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
The delivery from Neymar. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. Galamou. And that was a very fine read. And Neymar, shot attempted, and blocked for now. And danger still. Vinicius, And just too much height on the shot. So making the substitution now.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
And they're raiding again here, attack after attack. And Neymar! And the danger clear. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Toko Ekambi, and keeping it out. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, not long to go, and given that they're winning, they know full well they have their ticket in hand for the knockout stages.
Well, they've played well today, haven't they? It's been a tough group, but they've certainly delivered when it mattered most.
Just 15 minutes remaining. And Neymar! Chance here! Sound piece of goalkeeping. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. Vinicius Junior. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, they've survived the attack. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And the pass could do damage. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Anguissa. And the final whistle is sounded, and it's a good news story for Brazil. The Seleção will be moving on.
And on the evidence of what we've seen so far, they look a top quality side. They're going to be hard to beat in this competition.
Well, it's always an enjoyable experience watching Neymar. Your verdict on his performance?
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Well, if you want a passionate international football rivalry, you've got one here. Brazil and Uruguay. It evokes memories of 1950 and the so-called Maracanazo, when Uruguay spoiled the Brazilian party. You have to take into account the fact that Uruguay is a tiny country compared to Brazil, Stuart.
You're absolutely right, Derek, but Uruguay over the years have produced great players. They've produced some really good sides. They've got an outstanding manager. This should be a really good game, but you have to say Brazil are favourites. I don't think Uruguay have quite got the team to match Brazil today.
And so the battle commences. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson begins in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Fabinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the focal point in attack today is Neymar. Excellent defending. Well, who would be a defender when the responsibility is one of trying to shackle Neymar?
Well, four goals in his last three appearances says it all, doesn't it, Derek? He's been absolutely outstanding. He's taken the chances to come his way, and he looks a real threat every time he gets the ball.
A look at the opposition starting lineup today. Fernando Muslera is the goalkeeper. Rodrigo Bentancur plays. Gomez! Palmed away by the keeper. Neymar. Far from a good pass. He's in here. Big chance it is. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Has a go. Keeper in control. Who can they pick out? Making sure it didn't get past him. An interceptor there. Casemiro. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Valverde. He's lost it. Thiago Silva. Now with Alisson. This is Thiago Silva. Lucas Paqueta. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Just couldn't get it through. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. Who's going to get on the end of it? Attending to his defensive chores. And making his move inside. Real chance. And not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Well, the defenders will be relieved because that was a good chance. From that sort of distance, he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
Bentancur. And Gomez with it. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. That's a useful cross. That's all they can conjure for now. Smuggled away. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Oliveira. Now he must favour the cross. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Paqueta. Great opportunity. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And it might be. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Thiago Silva. And Neymar being egged on by the crowd. Very quick thinking there. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Well, Brazil have bossed the possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well, the pass not coming close to hitting the target. Here it is now, a substitution. Rodriguez making use of his physical strength to hang on to it, and a chance to whip it in here. And keeping it out.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Alexandro, determined defending. Oh, the keeper at fault. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Ten minutes left for play. Neymar. Neymar. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Darwin Nunez. Well, he's given us away. Neymar. Alexandro now. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And there's the referee's whistle. And Brazil have made it through to the quarterfinals.
Well, going forward, that was an impressive display. They played with good width, they looked to get the ball forward early, and there were some outstanding individual performances. They'll certainly go into the next round full of confidence.
This performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
And now they get...
I don't know what to do. Do, 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 do control, much as just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Better control, much as just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Better control, much as just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Better control, much as just a voodoo. Just a voodoo.
Hello, great to have you with us. We're really getting down to the tension-packed part of this World Cup. We're at the quarter-final stage. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me here on the commentary position is Stuart Robson. And no shortage of excitement here. We're thoroughly looking forward to this one. It's Germany against Brazil.
Well, this has the makings of a very good game. Two sides full of quality, a great atmosphere, and everything to play for. A last four places up for grabs here.
And so the battle commences. Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Matthias Ginter plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Leroy Sané plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And the striker of choice today is Timo Werner.
Derek, this could be a goal here.
A mischievous effort. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and the finish showed great composure. Just to lift it over the goalkeeper, that's a lovely goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
Number 10, Neymar Jr.
Serge Gnabry. This is Müller. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, that's a pass of high quality. And the danger cleared. Vinicius Junior. Into the penalty area. A really intense pressure applied, making sure it didn't get past him. Casemiro. Now with Paqueta. Chance here. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, there it is. In off the underside of the crossbar. That's a good goal, isn't it?
Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
Lucas Paqueta.
Leroy Sané. Extremely sloppy in possession. Something to worry about here. Sané. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, Brazil have bossed the possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. And winning it back. Joshua Kimmich. Well, they're on the scent of something positive, but they took care of the situation defensively. Danilo. Now with Alisson. Marquinhos. Now Casemiro. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So the ball moving again. The pendulum having already swung Brazil's way. What sort of performance can they produce this half? Useful looking position, you've got to say. A fine reading of the situation. This might be ideal for the counter. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Making progress. It's looking promising. And you need your defender to take charge. Vinicius Junior takes it on. Oh, excellent diving stop. Now, sending it in. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. 30 minutes left for play. And support available. Oh, nice ball over the top. Corner kick forthcoming. Time for a change then. Short corner it is. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
From down here, it looks as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort. And that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Cheers, Jeff. Joshua Kimmich. Well, the attack looks promising. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Just 15 minutes remaining. Werner. Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Danilo. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And they do like to press whenever they can. Intercepting it intelligently. Now they've lost it. A foul, but advantage played. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Full-time, and Brazil guaranteed to be in the last four here at the World Cup.
Well, as the scoreline would suggest, it was a comfortable win, but they had to play really well to get their victory. In particular, I thought their midfield really imposed themselves on the game. They'll need to continue that going into the next round.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.
And so the battle...
my town. Get up or stay down. Trouble soon come around. This is the playground. Grinding for them pounds. Hope it don't come crumbling down.
I've been on the front line, trying to get it in. Came from a place most never win. This is real life, ain't no editing. What I've been through is unsettling. And with a few guys that are on anything. Come through your block, take everything. This is England, the kingdom, the world is ours.
Down to the last four. Both teams playing delightful football throughout the tournament, but who will progress to the World Cup final? Stay tuned to find out live here on EA TV. Good evening and welcome to Al Khor. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff time in the World Cup semi-final. It's Brazil, and they take on Belgium.
Well, this could be an absolute classic, and the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football and come out and attack the opposition. This should be a good game.
And this confrontation is underway. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Alexandro plays with Danilo.
Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
And not cleared away properly. And off the bar that time. De Bruyne. Romelu Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have simply got to keep tabs on. Stuart, you would expect he'll have something to say for himself here.
Well, Derek, in the last game, he was absolutely outstanding. It wasn't just the two goals.
And he's through here. And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important can that prove to be?
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Neymar. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And once again, they get the ball rolling. Let's find out if Belgium can react to this setback. Hazard. Here's Tielemans. Well, spot on with that challenge. Alexandro. This is Thiago Silva. Back to Paqueta. Excellent vision. Fabinho. Just made sure nothing came of that. And he read it well. Farnaken. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Well, Brazil, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Hazard. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Alexandro. And Brazil finding room on the flank. Casemiro. Tremendous block. Well, a chance for Brazil to extend their advantage from this corner. Fired in by Neymar. In the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. Vertonghen. Now Meunier. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. The delivery from Neymar. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And the match begins. So the second half underway, and Brazil have the lead, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. An effective challenge. Van Aken. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Lukaku. Here's Tielemans. No let up in the pressing department. Intercepting it intelligently. Van Aken. Neymar. And tremendous individual skill. I think I spoke too soon. Good recovery to win it back. That's a useful cross. And just over the crossbar. And a substitution in the offing.
Thomas Meunier coming onto the pitch. Number 14, Dries Mertens.
Torgan Hazard. De Bruyne now. And there to intervene. Just 20 minutes remaining now. And the pass could do damage. And Neymar's lost the defenders. And a goal! They've extended the lead. Oh, plenty of time remaining. This is far from over. But they're well on course for a place in the final.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And what a clinical finish this is. Hit with such power by Neymar. Not much chance for the goalkeeper there. Great goal.
So 2-0 now.
Number 10, Neymar Jr.
And into the last 15 minutes of action.
Number 15,
Casemiro.
To be replaced by number 8, Fred.
Here's Rafinha. Paqueta. Now Casemiro. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Chance to cross. And Neymar. Nicely timed tackle. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Thiago Silva. Marquinhos. Oh, that's a fine pass. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. The referee brings this semi-final to an end, and we can say it officially. Brazil will be competing for the World Cup in the final.
Well, that was an excellent display. The result was never in doubt, in my view. They controlled the tempo of the game, they looked threatening when they went forward, and they had the better individuals. They'll certainly fancy their chances in the final.
Well, it's always an enjoyable experience watching Neymar. Your verdict on his performance?
Yeah, it was a very good performance. He scored one and hit the woodwork, but his general play was outstanding as well today. Very impressive.
And now they get the... It doesn't get any more tension-packed than this. The 2022 FIFA World Cup Final. Who is going to come out on top? And we're with you every step of the way. Live coverage here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's England against Brazil.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
The England first 11. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Ben Chilwell starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Jordan Henderson starts alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Fabinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Neymar. And the game begins. Well, you might say history speaks for Brazil. On seven occasions, they've made it to the final before, They've recorded 5 victories. They're always going to fancy their chances. How do you view their prospects in this one, Stuart?
Well, right at the start of the tournament, I asked the question, are they a great side or just a good side? If they win here today, I think we can call them a great side. They've been excellent all the way through the tournament. This should be a cracking game.
Well, it's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up and shine. Perhaps, Stuart, it'll be Raheem Sterling today.
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Henderson. Rice with it. Perfect challenge. In the centre. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And that'll be England's throw-in. And he stopped them in their tracks. Vinicius Junior. Jude Bellingham. Phil Foden now. Bellingham. A super tackle and they've won possession. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. And that is how to block. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. And delivered by Neymar here. Mopping up defensively. Harry Kane. Henderson. Sterling has it. Kane. Well, fantastic reflex action. And tasked with taking it, Henderson. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And he's broken free. Neymar! Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So, action underway again, and the onus is certainly on England to find a reply now. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Henderson. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And now they get the ball rolling. So back underway into the second half. Brazil with the advantage, but no room for complacency. And he saw the situation developing. Encouraging move this from Brazil. It's Neymar! It could be up for grabs. Danilo. Here's Casemiro. Paqueta. Now with Alexandro. to Paqueta. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Chilwell. Fabinho. Nicely timed tackle. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. And he's through. And danger still, surely. And Neymar, no way through. Declan Rice. Well, that'll be a free kick. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. Walker. Did well to win the ball back. Vinicius Junior. Real chance. And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Substitution 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again.
Coming off the pitch, number 15, Fabinho.
10 minutes left for play.
Number 8, Fred.
Now, plenty of space for Brazil to attack. Alexander Arnold. Well, that is how to play advantage. Alexander Arnold. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Sterling has it, takes it on. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And time for the change now. A concession of a corner here. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. And the referee brings this final to an end. For the first time in 20 years, Brazil are world champions once more.
Well, no surprise there, Derek. Brazil have been brilliant and they fully deserve this trophy.
Brazil, the world champions. And this triumph, you just feel, Stuart, is going to be fondly remembered by all Brazilians.
You're absolutely right. They've played some great football. They've been inspiring. There's been some great individual performances. It's been outstanding from them.
And the match begins.
press people button. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like how me have me act, finna me some. Then I feel so, forget the next dozen fool. Press me up, press people button. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like how me have me act, finna me some. Then I feel so, forget the next dozen fool. Anytime you ready, bring it, start war. See who love is pretty tough, but when the
style is the bomb, the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy. A room one play with the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy. My style is